shot, but he certainly could against Cherigo now, and that's exactly what the referee's done. So a free kick for Chesterfield in a fairly central position here, a few yards outside the Cheltenham penalty area. Gary Roberts will be the favourite to take this. Despite Russ Penn delaying things as long as he can.